You have to select open video option from file menu. Select the directory associated with the video number identifier. You will see five new tabs. The first four ones represent the elements which summarize the video clip, and you are allowed to go through a hierarchical structure. Double click on a keyframe to see which element represents. Double click on the up arrow to come back. Right click and select Find similar images default to find similar keyframes. Then a new tab is opened with the results of the visual search. If you think you have found a keyframe belonging to the target video, right click on it and select Get temporal segment. A new tab with the previous and next keyframes will be shown. This tab is used to check that the keyframe belongs to the expected target video. In this tab, you can see more keyframes by using the left and right arrows on the top right corner. If you have found the target video, right click on one keyframe belonging to the target video and select Submit segment. Otherwise, you should close this tab and come back either to one resource tab or to one summary tab. If you get lost and you don't find any keyframe which can match with the target video, you should use the fifth. In this tab, you will find all the keyframes sorted in time. You can use it to find a keyframe which can be useful to perform a visual search. Right click and select Find similar images default. Or to find directly one of the target keyframes, right click and select Get temporal segment.